At Cosmos Marble and Granite, we provide solutions for all marble, granite, and tile projects. We specialize in fabrication and installation, focusing on providing you with industry-leading quality and customer service. Visit our family-owned and operated facility. Cosmos Marble and Granite. Elegance made simple. Sasperi Menume.
We're at St. George Greek Orthodox Church. Today they were celebrating. The Aristotelli Academy was celebrating with a Christmas party, and we're here with the director of the school, Mr. Elias Pantelidis. Elia, wonderful program. Can you tell us a little bit about today?
Well, every year before Christmas, usually 10 days before Christmas or so, we celebrate the upcoming Christmas season, and we did a play today in the beginning, and then we did poems, and then we close with the calendar, the carols, Greek carols from all over Greece, sung by the children of the school.
I was going to ask about the kids. How many kids were participating today?
The school has over 140 kids this year. Today we had over 100. I couldn't tell the exact number, but it was probably around 110, 120. Yeah, it was a lot of people. We didn't expect such a huge turnout from parents and grandparents as well. We had to rush to get extra chairs.
How are you feeling all about this? How prideful is it for you today?
Well, I feel very good because the kids make an effort to learn their poems, to learn their parts in the play that we played, so that they can come up with a nice finished product at the end. And for the most part, they did wonderfully today. So I feel proud for them and for the teachers, you know, who help bring out that beautiful effort from the kids.
And what's next on the program for the kids this winter? Anything special?
Well, we will go out caroling this weekend, going to Greek homes and businesses, bringing them the message of the season. We'll go probably Saturday and Sunday to as many businesses and homes that we can come up with. And then we'll have a recess over the winter, Christmas, starting again on the 5th of January, on the eve of the Epiphany.